those. And you can also have it go into like horn order if you're going to write traditional horns in, you know, different couplings. By the way, in the studio, we don't bother with that. It's just 1, 2, 3, 4 pitch order, whatever you want. You know, all the players are expected to play everything. If you're recording in Eastern Europe, you have to specify that, though, or else they will book, like, traditional horns, and then when you want them all to go high, it sounds really bad. If they even make it, you know, there.